Rottweiler. He comes to us for a 2-week board and train. He has your normal classic puppy behaviors. He doesn't know a lot of commands, and he really struggles with personal space, especially with the toddler and his family. He doesn't know the word no at all, and it becomes troublesome with the kid because the kid's trying to play and Gus is just all over everyone in everyone's face trying to play and run. And when he's walking, he likes to do figure eights in between your legs. So let's take a look and see what Gus knows right now on day one in a low distraction environment. Gus, come. Okay, that's what Gus knows on day one. I can't wait to show you his progress in 2 weeks.